Hello friends, welcome to Shorab's classes. Today we are talking about the IIT JAM Physics 2019 question paper. Today I solve the question number 4. Here, which of the following crystallographic planes represents 101 Miller indices? This is the 101 Miller indices of a cubic unit circle. Here the plane is given, this plane is 101. If we draw any simple cubic cell, this is the x axis, this is the y axis, this is the z axis here. So if we draw any simple cubic structure, this is the simple cubic structure. Here, this is the beam. As this lie on y axis, the length of this side is b. We can write this as b as simple cubic. So here we can write this a equals to b equals to c equals to a. The sides of all this cube is same. For any other structure, so I have written this, this is C, this side is C and this side is A. So for simple cubic, this A equals to B equals to C equals to A here. So the planes are given. This is the 101 planes. For 101 planes, first we take the intercept of this planes. If we take the intercept of this planes, first take the intercept of this planes of planes, this is 101, and take the reciprocal of this, then you calculate the reciprocal of the planes. You calculate the reciprocal of the planes. This is 1 by 1, second is 1 by 0, and the third one is 1 by 1. So the reciprocals are 1, second is infinity, and third one is 1. So here the A is 1 and B is infinity and C is 1. Here this can be written as A, B, C, and generally the expression for Miller indices we can written as, generally, the Miller indices of a crystal lattice, Miller indices of a crystal lattice can be written as by H, K and L. H is the Miller indices in x axis and K is the Miller indices in y axis and L is the Miller indices in z axis. Corresponding to z axis. This h is corresponding to x, k is corresponding to y, and l is corresponding to z. So here this is h is 1 and k is infinity and l is also 1. So from the four options here, the B plane is infinity, so this is the B, here this is the B and this is C, and the another axis in the x axis, this is A, here this is A. So we take these two, A and C, as the B is infinity. So if we take this two, this A and C, this is the A and C, then this options, this option B is correct. As we take this A and C one, so this plane is correct for the cubic unit circle. The option B is correct here. So if you have any query regarding this question, you can contact us or WhatsApp us in this number. This is 9836793076. You can contact us or WhatsApp us in this number. This is 9836793076. So that's all for today.